Yes.
Sorry.
Yes. No problem.
I got it!
Yes. Of course. This is out of my own interest, as a reader.
What?
Frankly, well, if Miss Marcus. Why are you still trying to introduce Arcanum to the human world you're not familiar with?
Keep reading. I'll eventually find the answers to everything. I can introduce human arts and crafts to the Arcanists and demystify Arcanist fables and legends for the humans. I'll be the bridge between humans and Arcanists, helping them understand one another. Oh dear.
That is a great aspiration, Miss Marcus. You underestimate yourself, Miss Marcus. The story isn't as hopeless as you think. The readers. Good. Mm-hmm. the readers. The readers follow the ghosts throughout the story, but never got to know them. They also couldn't fully understand their parts on Arcanum. The readers didn't feel engaged. Don't blame yourself for this. As an Arcanist, you can read the intricacies of the world that others would easily miss, but that is also the problem. Human readers are more used to sifting through clues and details to make logical sense of the story. They also like to simplify things and draw a single conclusion. I think
but
you need to find some answers of your own. No. Maybe when we bravely admit that truth doesn't always exist, we find another truth, and this courage deserves respect.
Madam Hoffman?